Well, we couldn't ask for a better start to the men's final.
Let second service.
Try to overcorrect, got away with the first one, but not the second. Beautifully, and he wanted a quick hold, and that's exactly what he got.
Wow. Well, right now, Djokovic has to do something different. In fact, the second one either.
The team's playing this right in his wheelhouse right now.
Oh. Well, that's throwing caution to the wind. Gutsy play by Dominic Thiem, wow!
And calmly as you like, Djokovic takes us into a fifth and deciding set. Slowing his second serve down from how he's been performing so far at the Australian. Faltering for Dominic Thiem, and have an 8th Australian Open title, a 17th major. The crowd want more, and Thiem may well give them more. The Djokovic dynasty down under is still intact. It's an 8th Australian Open.